It's a cross-curricular design thinking project, so there's a lot of different subjects involved.
Banana climb plane, how are we gonna make one?
The students start off by reading the City of Ember book in reading class. The teams have to choose a problem at City of Ember to solve.
So we're making a machine that waters plants.
We're trying to figure out a way to distribute food to the people of Ember.
They have to create a Rube Goldberg machine using various simple machines.
We're capturing fish.
We're really focusing on empathy this year.
What would it be like if we had limited electricity, limited food?
Oh. Okay, well, figuring out what did we do wrong.
We're getting there.
Or how can we figure out how to make it better?
Just rolled like that and then bounced off.
Come up with things that they wouldn't necessarily have time to in a regular classroom setting.
You're just testing, modifying, testing, modifying. Close enough. Try it again.
It's really fun for the teachers to work together as well and to see the kids have fun and grow and learn all at the same time.